Are the Las Vegas Raiders done? A terrible showing from Derek Carr, barely 50 yards for Josh Jacobs, not much of a sighting of Devonte Adams, and a huge game given up to Alvin Kamara and a shutout to say the least. You let me know. Are the Las Vegas Raiders done this season? Is there any hope? Should I even bother watching?